Well, I guess you all presumed this one was gonna be the next video, would be the fine arts channel. And I'll say channel, meaning like the wave channel in the sky, like a frequency, you know, whoever was on it. Yeah. There's a huge disruption as soon as you have the intimidator machines, I will call them. Large vehicles that grumble and roam the streets as if they are in Belfast during a war. Large vehicles that act as if they are carrying weapons. Large vehicles that put you even into the Anne Frank moment. Yeah, intimidator machines. And unfortunately, we are in Metropolis, so when we are in a Metropolis, I can only see more people purchasing intimidator machines. You know, you have the hype on news of a policeman who was shot or something. That's it, you know, they're just going to be buying them. So, when this is going on, I'm like, well, dang it, it's not the direction, you know? It's just not the direction. It's not slick, it's not suave, it's not smooth, it's not elegant. Why is that the example chosen? You know, even shame for me that I didn't say in the you know, I went for some pop concert instead of something a little more elegant. Those things can happen also, but I don't know, it's big money, you know. And I'm like, why do I have to look at it like this is big money? Why can't we just make it another way, you know what I mean, right away? Just switch it and just, that's it. We'll be Mondavi festivals or whatever. You know, why can't we do that right away? Why do I have to play to, you know, the 100,000 crowd at least, you know what I'm saying? Why do I have to play to that? Just because they want to park there for a week, waiting for the concert. They want to park out on the beach a week ahead of time, you know, they'll be that excited, you know. It's a major event, it's something that can even be Viacom. And yeah, it can be sold out pay-per-view. So it's major, major, major events we're talking. And I don't think I can push a major event as a, you know, a wine festival out there on the sand. You know, with some bands. I just don't think so. So anyway, yeah, so apologies for that. So it's like another fine arts, fine culture interruption, and it's just intimidator machines. Intimidator machines, the Tina Turner, you know, we're going into that, what do we call that, Thunderdome effect. I expect to see the little midgets, you know, walking the streets soon, but I shouldn't say that, but no, I mean, it's just it is that pandemic. It's almost humorous, I will say it's almost humorous, but yet it made me cry. It made me palpitate my heart. It hurt my singing voice. I was intimidated, completely intimidated. So I can imagine little children also will be intimidated. I can imagine the birds in the trees will be intimidated. I can imagine animals are intimidated. So I'm not a lover of it. No, I'm not a lover of those types of vehicles at all. I believe they're very dangerous. I believe they're dangerous to our health system. I believe they're hurtful. They're hurtful for our health. They're hurtful for our spirit, our good spirit energy. You know, it's a negative. It's a negative interrupt. And so here is this negative interrupt into the Fine Arts Channel. You know, I live on the Fine Arts Channel, and it's just like, you know, forget it. Just like somebody wants to take that channel, destroy it, as if it should never have existed. Ever. Not for human beings. So I have kind of a... I mean, the little tiny fine arts channel, you know, we're just, it feels like we're just like a little drop, you know, in the sea. It's a sea of this, it's a sluttery of intimidators. Male men out there in these intimidation machines, and yeah, a few women who get excited by it. I don't know. And then we can just say, well, it's American culture, isn't it? It's American culture. Why does that have to be American culture? Why can't we change this? Why does it have to be so gross and crude? Why does it have to be this war vehicle? Always the war vehicle in our face. Again. You know, never forget, we are the ones who march the planet. We are the war vehicle for the rest. You know, why does it have to always be there? Why can't we rise away from that sentiment? Why do we have to be the war vehicles parked in our driveways? I don't know. And then you know, any like little market interrupt, everybody gets hyped, excited. It's like, where's my intimidator machine? I have to go out and put my intimidator machine out on the street, you know? Yeah. The market's having a downturn. What if we have? What if we have riots? What if we have rushes for the stores? What if we have a blackout here or there? You know what I'm saying? What, you know, you have to be protected. So anyway, I don't know. Why can't we just fight with the fine arts? Why can't we just be the fine arts? You know, just lay it on thick. And that's all we do. You know, you go to San Francisco. It's just the fine arts. That's all you're going to get there. I left my heart in the fine arts. How about that? You know, why does it have to be this other? Intimidator machines. You know, I mean, how tough do you want? How tough do you want your people? How tough do you want your women? How crude, how gross. You want raw, hide, tough, jerky women? Is that who you are? As men? Does that turn you on? Raw, hide women? Just completely. No femininity. No femininity left. You're selling the war era, where all the women go into the factory and pump their arm muscles. That's what you're selling. So, it's just what, a bunch of lazy slobs that want war? So they can drive a machine? That's all I see. Just a bunch of lazy slobs who want to drive a machine around on patrol. Anyway, yeah, I would prefer, you know, the other channel, constant, and not the intimidator one. Apologies, you know. What can I say, you know? If you know somebody who's an intimidator driver, I apologize. If any little children started crying, I apologize.